you know, and the Ace Frehley's guitar stuff is very clear and classic melodies, you know. If a melody is like really clear and easy to understand, that's the easier it is to learn it at whatever level it is played at, however good you are, however well practiced you are. So his stuff was really classic and very memorable, so I learned a lot of Ace Frehley solos, and I was like an Ace Frehley clone. When I first started off, I had to learn every single thing he did.